have so many of you here in the room, filling all the way into the back there. I do want to not repeat all the thank yous, but thank Senator Bertino-Tarrant for being here and all of our dignitaries, our principals. I'm also especially pleased to see so many of our students here.
Without generous donors, families like mine would not be able to afford a private school. I believe that children, to be productive members of society, they need a good education. We are thankful that this program allows our children to get a great education at a Catholic school while also teaching our values. And I hope that it will help other families. We explained to our children what a blessing this scholarship was. Ever since my children have been attending St. Jude, their demeanor has changed, and they feel like they're going to be successful adults. They enjoy going to school every day, and that is like music to a parent's ears. Thank you.
The Invest in Kids Tax Credit Scholarship Program was created in Illinois to benefit children and families by giving them wider ranges of choices and opportunities that better fit their situation. It's to provide parents a way to help their children find success. Now, to not offer this scholarship, will we be missing an opportunity to meet the people's needs and overlooking a group of citizens in our state and overlooking what they really want? We gave away 5,459 scholarships in Illinois this year. There is no doubt, you have a group of citizens who want this program.
That bill is sitting in assignments. I know that was at my request, and that means it's not assigned to me. Committee is what that is. So it is not going to move, and I have made that commitment to some of you. I do appreciate that you're here. I do wish you the very best. I want to see the school succeed. I want to